Just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
She's infected.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Took out two of my men. Stop. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
Oh, my God. Tess! We should move.
Cover me! I'm moving up! Round them!
Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
They're gonna be here soon. What do we do? Joel!
I got this.
I'll search out here. You.
Go check the hall.
Holy shit!
Fireflies! Get it down!
Keep your head down.
Fuck!
Thank you.
Come on, Ellie.
Right behind you.
Don't come on. Stay with me, come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right. We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Where are you, goddammit?
Stairs over there.
Stay low.
Place is empty.
I'm searching out here. Check over there. Where the fuck are these guys?
Come on, asshole. One false move.
Ellie? Stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead.
Careful.
I got you. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Just take me back to Marlene.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Yeah, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Whoa, look.
Not around here either.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle.
Through here.
Stay back.
Holy shit, Joel.
Give me a second.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Through here.
Creepy.
jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a Firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I have an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard.
Just leaving our stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
That would be one of Bill's traps. That's putting it lightly. Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things. Just watch your step, you'll be fine. All clear, come on up.
All right.
Listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, that's all. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
We'll see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Hey.
Let's get the hell out of here. There's one way to do it. Just stay close.
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Here they come. Hand me the rope. Ellie, have to look it.
I'm pulling as fast as I can.
They're getting closer. Hey, over here!
Get the asshole off of me!
Yeah. Charlie! Damn! There's a goddamn team!
Right behind us!
Bill, come on!
Don't slow down, this place ain't secure!
Bill, they're coming to the door!
Take them out!
Alex, stay back!
And all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a truck.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.